this is the conclusion of before video. In this before video, we are able to observe the moments are happened in our bones part. And this before video, we are learning about the moments are happened in our mother part. Here, the moments are happened in our bones part and some joints parts. Here, see this girl, this girl, and our body also consists of a skull. Here, the skull consists of a two jaws, that is upper jaw and lower jaw. When we are chewing any food with our nose, then what happened? There is a have you move your upper jaw when you are eating? No, it is not possible because the upper jaw is present in our human body is very directly attached to the skull place. Here, which body parts of our mouth it can able to move? That is a lower jaw. Lower jaw is moving from upward downward direction and right left direction. Due to this motion, we can able to eat any food material and any drink material with the help of our nose. Here, with the help of our mouth. Here the bones, the movements are happened in our bones are absorbed in this activity. Yeah, the movements is happened in our bone. That muscles are present in muscles and bones are present in our lower jaw place. Here also we are able to observe the some movements are happened in our bones part. Here, the put your hand at the one part of your body. And that one part of your waist and try to lift your just body part with the help of another hand. Then what we observe here? There is run the finger on the hand from just below the your neck towards your shoulder. The located rising bone appeared in our human body. That is, at this part of our human body, that located rising bone present in our human body at the front part of our human body. The locating rising bone is called as carucal. Here, the carucal means that is a long bone is present in between the neck part and shoulder part. That long bone is called as carucal. Here, this boy doing this activity, he observed the carucal is present in his body. Then, when you move your hand towards the backward of your body, then what happened? The backward of your body also consists of some muscles. Here, the body back part is also have movements. The carucal and shoulder blades are both are coming from coming and from one place to another place, and these are very mixed with each other at only one place. That place is called as shoulder blade. That is, the shoulder blade is called as socket joint. Here, the rising bone is called as body. The rising bone